God be the glory, great things he hath done. Pleasant good evening to everyone, to all of you on social media, Facebook, YouTube. Greetings in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. This evening, I applaud my good friend, Gordon Fadlin, for putting on this event on his birthday. And so he called for us, his close friends, to join in this effort towards the Joshua home in Guyana. And so for everyone who is on Facebook, everyone, wherever you are, wherever you're listening, please make an effort to contribute to the uplifting and the cause of this project going on in Guyana. We're about to start a very fun-filled afternoon. It's going to be a lot of entertainment. We're going to be a very exciting crowd tonight. We have a few people in the studio here tonight. And to God be the glory, it is going to be showers of blessing. They're going to be enjoying themselves live in the house. And those who are online, you're going to be enjoying just the same. We're just going to start with prayer, and then I'm going to introduce our co-host tonight. Father, in the name of Jesus, we just want to bless you. We thank you, God, for life. We thank you, God, for celebration of life. And so, Lord, as you have laid it on the mind of your servant, Courtney Fadlin, to host this event, I pray tonight in the name of Jesus for a continued blessing upon him and his ministry. I pray, Father, I pray that you will bless every minister in this house tonight in the name of Jesus. Those who are online, I pray, God, that a blessing they will receive also. And we thank you tonight for everything that will be said and done in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Audience, how are you doing tonight? All right. Very good, very good. A lively crowd here indeed. A lively crowd indeed. And so I'm not going to take much of the time. My very good friend here is with us, and he's going to be the MC. And I didn't say co-host earlier on because I know his style. Ladies and gentlemen, I want you to put your hands together and make him feel welcome. Dr. Gilmore McDean. And give it up for him as he comes.
Thank you. Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
No, man, something is wrong. Are you hungry?
No.
Did you have breakfast this morning?
Sure.
Did God wake you up this morning? Oh, no, you sound like... Woo! I'm coming. Did God wake you up this morning?
Yeah.
Did God start you on your way?
Yeah.
He did?
Yeah.
Okay, then. So we're going to have a mighty Holy Ghost rocking time inside here.
That's right.
It's gonna be so good that we're gonna have to turn on the AC. Oh, it's on already? Okay. But it's so wonderful to be here. I'm curious. Who came from the furthest today? All right. Okay. Where did you come from?
Massachusetts.
Wow.
Boom, bang.
Massachusetts. How long did it take you to get here?
3.5 hours.
And who was driving?
Not me.
Yeah, that's why it took 3.5 hours. Yeah. 3.5 hours. Okay. Just up the road. You can walk there. I've gotten here in 3.5 hours. But that's okay. Thank you for being here. Welcome. But I don't believe that you came the furthest. Somehow, the Spirit is telling me that no, there's someone in here. There is someone or some people in here who came further than a 3.5 hour distance. Who came further than 3.5 hour distance? Just put up your hand. If you came from a further distance than that. Oh, welcome. Thank you for coming. And where did you come from today?
Jamaica, Queens.
I see we're going to have some problem in here this evening. Because some people don't believe, because the word Jamaica is before it. They came from a distance. But that is the Jamaican way about things, you know. Yeah, in Jamaica, you ask someone for direction. Just go around the corner. And when you go around, and you see this, and you just done this, and you go, Yes, man, in the far, right? Okay, Jamaica, Queens, no. My good friends down behind there. Where did you come from this evening? Washington, D.C. Whoa, and I. What do you mean? You think that Washington, D.C. is nearer than Boston, than Massachusetts? By golly. How long did it take you to get here? 4 hours. 4 hours, and you were pushing it, weren't you? You had to be to get here in 4 hours. Yes, at that time. So I know, I came from Washington, D.C. yesterday, and it took us about 6 hours. Yeah, not my fault. I wasn't driving, right? But when I told certain people that we needed to leave at a certain hour, they didn't believe me. I think. Okay, then. So, thank you for coming. Washington, D.C. in the house. Massachusetts in the house. Jamaica, Queens in the house. Thank you all. Don't matter where you came from this evening. You are here. It doesn't matter if you're not even here inside this building. You are with us online. I want you now online to put your hands together for yourself. But I want those who are here to put your hands together for those who are viewing online. Whoa, thank you. Thank you so much for being here. And enough of me talking now. I think we just need to start praising the Lord. What do you say about that? Oh, yeah. And in the house right now is a gentleman I met online, and I just fell in love with him because he's a Nigerian American. I'm sorry he didn't get the Jamaican in there, but he's Nigerian American, and guess what? He knows how to praise the Lord. He's a worshiper, right? Along with being a producer, songwriter, this and that, he's a worshiper. And we need to worship the Lord right now. And so I'm going to call up at this time, and I want you to put your hands together for the one and only Sam Soft, who will lead us right now to the throne of grace. Welcome, Sam. Welcome.
Hello, everybody.
Hello.
You know, nowadays we carry sanitizer around. We fleet. For those of you watching, that's how we do it now. Are you ready to celebrate our brother, my friend, Courtney? You know, this is one of the best I've seen. Wind musician in the world. Amen? Amen. If you are not jealous, clap your hands. Are you ready for me? I want to do this song specially for him just to celebrate him. Victory to overtake. Look at your neighbor. Say, neighbor. Victory to overtake. Victory to overtake. Hallelujah. I'm sure you turn it up because I want to, this place has been too quiet, okay? Because we want to celebrate him. So when you are doing celebration, you move around, you shake your body, and give God praise. Look at your neighbor, say one more time, say, neighbor, you look so much better when you smile. Amen. Now, can we all stand on our feet right now? Amen. You ready? Come on, let's do it. Yes. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. Everybody wave your hands and say, ooh. Hey. Wave your hands like this. Come on. Wave your hands like this. Come on. And say,
Zacchaeus, come down. I want to fellowship with you. Be with you. Come to your home. Your time has come. Your victory time has come.
Let's go. Come on. Hey, hey. Come on. Say,
hey. I am a winner.
Let's say, Mr. Engineer, the Lord bless you in the name of Jesus. Now, he really wants you to enjoy it. It's like, you see, that's a test. And now, are you ready for it, huh? Okay. Let me come down. Because, you know, the people, everybody say I'm very tall. And it says that the Bible says, I wish you above all things, that you prosper and be in health. So as you're so prosperous, that's why I'm tall. For those of you that are short, the Bible says, for all have sinned and come short. Somebody knows his Bible. There's consolation for those of you that are so short. He says, lo, I am with you always. Are you ready now? Come on now. Let's do it. I want you to turn it up a little bit. Oh, yes. Hallelujah. Wave your hands like this. Because you didn't get it right the first time. Okay? Let's do that. Come on. Is this better? I'm preparing my brother. Cut the way you're real. Brother, cut me. It's your birthday. Come and say hello. Hallelujah.
Zacchaeus, come down. I want to fellowship with you. Be with you.
Come on.
Come to your home. Your time has come.
Cut me.
Your victory time has come.
I am a
winner.
I am a winner.
I am a winner.
I am a
winner.
I am a
winner.
We got a victory too.
Overtake, overtake.
Singing my victory song. We got a victory too. We got a victory too.
Overtake, overtake.
It's your birthday, hey.
Singing my victory song.
We got a
victory too. Overtake, overtake. Flying my
victory flag. Oh, oh, oh. Everybody say, oh, oh.
Hey.
From east to west, to the north and south, you remain the same. Ancient of days, Jehovah Kembele, Kembele Agelu, Kembele Agelu, Kembele Agelu.
Hey, you turn my life around. You give me joy.
I'm a winner now. I'm a winner.
You turn my life around.
You give me joy.
I'm
a winner now. I'm a winner.
Let's go.
Fly in my victory.
Everybody try.
Oh, oh, oh,
oh,
oh,
oh,
oh.
Fly,
fly in my victory. My name is Sam.
I am a winner. Are you a winner?
I am a.
Come on.
My name is Sam. So
fly.
I am a picket of God.
The most
high. Hey, hey. God has come down. I want to fellowship with you. Be with you. Come to your time has come. Your victory time has come. Zacchaeus, come down. I want to fellowship with you, be with you. Hey! And come to your whole time has come. Your victory time has come. Hey! Victory song. I got my victory song. Singing my victory song. Waving my victory flag. Overtake New York, let me hear you say. Overtake. Hey, say. Overtake. Flying my victory. We got a victory too. I like the children. Singing my victory song. We got a victory too.
You see, we are just warming up. We are just starting. Are you excited here today? We have come to celebrate our brother, a special brother. Amen.
Amen.
And you know, he thought it through for him to do this. It's a wonderful thing because he wants to help the less privileged with your donations. Amen.
Amen.
So, it's a great thing. Look at your neighbor, say, neighbor. It's a good thing. You use what you have to help those that are helpless. Amen?
Amen?
So I want us to do this next song. It says, Power to Reign. Are you ready to celebrate? I see some of the kids jumping around. They love to celebrate. I want them to teach us how to praise God tonight. Because it looks like the elderly, they are too heavy for them to jump. So I want the children to teach us how to give God some praise. Children, come. This is for you. Come on. I love those two kids. Come on. Where is Caleb? Come on, Caleb. I knew they're my fans. They were jumping because they knew the song. Put your hands together for them. Are you ready? You're ready to dance, right? Good. I want to do your song. Caleb, I want to do your song too. It says, Power to Reign, huh? Power to Reign. Oh, yeah. Hey. Hey. Let's go.
Dear God, I answered my prayers. He's taking me higher.
Hey.
Giving me powers
to reign.
Jehovah answered my prayers. He's taking me higher. Giving me powers to reign. Jehovah, you will reign.
You
reign forever. Jehovah, you will. Get up, that's not. You live forever. Come on. Now, God, answer my prayers. Show forth his glory.
Let's go.
God, answer. Everybody. Say, giving me powers to reign. Jehovah, answer my prayers. He's taking me higher. Giving me powers to reign.
Hey!
We call him Alpha, Lord and Omega. We call him Savior, beginning.
Let's go.
Call him Jehovah, God.
Provider.
I didn't call him God. Kill him. Oh yeah, come on. Kill him. God.
Prayers.
Come on. Giving me powers. Come on, kill him. Jehovah, answer my
prayers.
He's taking me, giving me.
Hey,
that's how we celebrate in Africa, stop. Everybody, come on. I like this one, say, I feel like dancing, I feel like singing, I feel like dancing, I feel like shouting, I feel like dancing, I feel like singing, hallelujah to I feel like shouting, I feel like dancing, I feel like singing, hallelujah. Hey, everybody say, the God of is talking. Come on. Giving me power to reign. Jehovah answered my prayer. He's taking me, giving me power to reign. Oh yeah, come on. Joy is the God of the suit. Come on now. Woo! Put your hands together for them. I'll be back.
Ladies and gentlemen, come on, give it up for the man himself with so much energy. Sam Sop. Man, well, nothing soft about that. That man had a nerve come up trying to make jokes and short people. Can you imagine that? Yeah, I have to say no, check. Jesus said, "Lo, I'll be with you." So I stayed down here. Is that all right? Ladies and gentlemen, come on, give it up for him one more time. That was beautiful. That was beautiful. Lots of energy right there. And so we're going to keep it moving right along the line. A very good friend of mine, we're coming from way back, over 30 years. I've been knowing this guy, playing some songs and singing gospel music. Give it up for the man himself, Sir Warren Brady. Come on, everybody, give it up for him as he comes.
How are you doing? How are you doing? Somebody say happy birthday. Courtney, happy birthday. Where's Courtney? Is at the back. I'm so happy to be here just to share with Courtney and to sing two songs for him. You know, we go way back, way back, way back. And it's good that we're live to celebrate. And would you guys really let me know? It's good that we're live to celebrate Courtney's birthday. It's good to see you all here. Even though it's COVID. How you doing, son? You all right? Run the track. I'll take it down slow. All right, son.
If you could see what I once was, if you could go with me back to where I started from, I know you would see a miracle of love that brought me in its sweet embrace and made me what I am today. Just an old sinner saved by grace. I'm just a sinner saved by when I condemned to death, he took my place. Now I live and breathe in freedom. With his breath of life I take, loved and forgiven, back with the living. I'm just a sinner saved by grace. How could I boast of anything I've ever said or done? How could I dare to claim as mine the victories God has won? Where would I be? Gently to this place, I'm here to say I'm nothing, just no sinner saved by grace. I'm just a sinner. Saved by grace.
That's what we are, Lord. Sinner, saved by grace. Now, this song, Courtney said, Warren, are we sing this song or no? I said, what song? This song we sang, I sang it in England some time ago when we were there performing together. We had some shows and I sang this song and he fell in love with the song. And this song encourages us, encourages me and everyone who listens to it, not to walk around with a long face. You know, some people are Christians and they walk around with a long face. But as Christians, we have someone who can turn our problems over to, right? And I don't know about you, but when I got a problem, I turn it over to? Turn it over to? And when it turned up to Jesus, you could sing, you could smile, you could laugh the rest of the way. All right, just have a little Caribbean beat to it, so I hope you enjoy this one. Turn it up, my brother. Turn it up to Jesus. Come on, do this. Ah, put it in the Bible.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Search and search, but I couldn't find nothing to give me that peace of mind. Spirit said to me, John, can't you see? You can't try to earn victory until you turn it over to Jesus.
Come on, help me somebody.
Give it over to Jesus. Now when you turn it over to Jesus, then you can see. Then the rest of the way. Put my troubles and I pack them tight. Say to the devil, me I you not fight. Give it to Jesus, me not take it back. Be a Christian, that is a fact. Until you turn it over to Jesus.
Come on.
Give it over to Jesus. Now when you turn it over to Jesus, then you can smile the rest of the way. Listen to you as I sing this song. You might not even want to sing along. But you rush to me nothing when you got through the door. You're just the same as before. Until you
turn it over to Jesus.
Everybody say, give it over to Jesus. Now when you turn it over to Jesus, then you can laugh the rest of the way. Turn it over to Jesus. Yes, my friend, give it over to Jesus. So when you turn it over to Jesus, then you can love the rest of the way. Hey, hey. Turn it over to Jesus.
Give it.
Give it over to Jesus. So when you turn it over to Jesus, then you can see. Then you can see. Turn it over to Jesus, then you can sing the rest of the way. Well, wrap up my troubles and I pack them tight. Set to the devil, me and you now fight. Give it to Jesus, me not take you back. Me not a Christian, that is a fact. Until you turn it over. Somebody help me. Give it over to then you can laugh the rest of the way. Hey, the rest of the way. Hey, yeah, yeah, yeah. The rest of the way. I know. Hey, sing, smile, laugh the rest of the way. Hey, hey. Sing the rest of the way. Hey, hey. Laugh the rest of the way. Hey, hey. Laugh the rest of the way. The rest of the way. Give me that peace of mind. The Spirit said to me, child, can't you see?
You can't try to earn victory until you turn it over to Jesus.
Come on, help me.
Give it over to Jesus. And when you turn it over to Jesus, then you can smile the rest of the way. One more time, I'm saying, turn it over to Jesus. Give it over to Jesus. And when you turn it over to Jesus, then you can laugh the rest of the way. Listen now, hey. And when I wrap up my troubles and I pack them tight, say to the devil, me and you not fight. I give it to Jesus, me not take it back. Me's a Christian and that is a fact. Until you turn it over to Jesus. Give it over to Jesus. And when you turn it over to Jesus, then you can sing, then you can smile, then you can laugh the rest of the way. 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 Of the way.
Hey, thank you.
Let's put our hands together one more time for Warren Brady, turning it over to Jesus. I was just about to do the altar call. After that appeal song, that's all we need to do. And then collect the offering. We can never forget the offering. And then we can dismiss us, Lord, with blessings. We pray. Hallelujah. You know, usually when we're online, we're giving folks information about how to support the artist. And if you notice, we haven't said anything yet, but I think it's about time, right, Bridal? It's about time that we start letting you know how you can give, because giving is a blessing. I feel blessed when I can give. Being here this evening, I feel totally blessed because, you know, when Courtney said, I'm doing this thing and I'm doing it live, I'm like, okay, I've got to be here with you. You only celebrate a birthday once a year. And, you know, so I wasn't able to come and celebrate with you last year. So this year, I've got to come and celebrate. And I thank the Lord that here I am this evening, celebrating with Courtney, who is a giver. Courtney said, I don't want anything for myself. I am in need, but I don't want anything for myself today. What I want is to be able to give to others, to bless someone else. And so down in the lovely country, what's it called?
Guyana.
So beautiful. Down in the beautiful country, Guyana, there is a children's home, a children's center called the Joshua House Children's Center. They're taking young people homeless. No one else to take care of them. Discarded, disbanded, put by the wayside. But the Joshua House has taken them in. And right now, there are 30 children living there. And they are in need of not much. They're not asking for much. But they need tablets. They need, let me just say, qualify this, because some people, they'll say to me, can you carry my tablets? And I'm looking for the pills. And it's happened to me a few times. I'm like, oh, computer tablets, not the drug pill tablets. They need 30 tablets just to begin with. And so tonight, I don't think we should close tonight without getting pledges for at the minimum, 30 tablets. And I am going, and these tablets, we're not looking for the iPads or the Surface. No, we're just looking for simple things and we're thinking about the in the price range of $150. Just $150. And so we are looking for at least 30 within ourselves here, those online. We'd love to do 30. That's the challenge. I'm going to start it off. I am going to ensure that the first two go. Who's my recorder? Who's recording for me? Donna Mae, please record for me. Thank you, darling. I know you won't say no. Thank you. Chris, don't laugh. Yes. So I am going to give the first two tablets tonight. The first two tablets to the Joshua Children's Home down there in Ghana. Who's going to join me? Please. Thank you, Bridal. That's another one. Who else is going to join? Thank you. Thank you. If you, Chris, right there and behind. What's your name, please? Did you get that? D? Tell me. Did you get that? The boy behind. And who did I saw a hand over here? Give me right. You got that? Right here too, Dalme? Right there? Okay. To the back. Right there. Okay. We should be close. We should be close. We're getting there. Okay, so we're starting. And as you contemplate, online, just type it in the chat, please. Our diligent producer and engineer, Dr. Mark Henry, will see, and he will make note of it. We are going to collect at least 30 tablets tonight. And as you contemplate, I want to bring on another great friend of Courtney. Another great friend, Nisha. Nisha has been traveling the journey on the road with Courtney for some time now. I'd like you to just come forward and just to talk to the people. Bless the people, right? Minister to the people. Minister to Courtney. Thank you so, so much. Have we got a clean mic around? Do we have another clean mic? Do we have a clean mic there? This one? I think they're coming with another one. Right there. Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. Good evening, everyone. So where's Courtney? Okay. So I'm happy to be here to celebrate Courtney's birthday. Courtney, happy birthday. I'm happy to be a part of your birthday celebration. Let's get the music going. I don't have much of a voice right now, so. I've got so much to thank God for. So many wonderful blessings. And so many open doors I've read. No mercy, along with each new day. That's why I praise you. And for this, I give you the praise. For waking me up this morning and starting me on my way. See the sunshine of this brand new day. I praise the mercy you give to me each day. Lord, I've come to praise you, and for this I give you all my praise. You're Jehovah Jireh. You've been my provider. Oh, so many times you've been by me. And so many times you've rescued me. I want to thank you, Lord, for your blessings you give to me each day. That's why I praise you. And for this, I give you all my praise. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus.
For every mountain.
For every mountain in my life, Lord. Oh, and for every trial. Tonight, Father, Lord, we sing hallelujah. And for this, I give you the praise.
For every mountain,
for every mountain in my life, Lord. Oh, and for every trial, my Father, you've seen me through. Your name tonight, Jesus. Aren't we thankful and grateful for Courtney tonight? Let's keep clapping for Courtney. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to Courtney. Courtney, your mouth. So this second song, I Can Only Imagine, Courtney. I hope it blesses you, okay? Oh, we have a live band too, so you guys could play as the track is about to be played. You want to play the track? What? You did not see that track. All right. All right. So you guys know the goodness of God, right? I love you, Lord. Start a lower. Hi, Sammy. Oh, nice seeing you. I love you, Lord. For your mercy never fails me. All my days have been held in your hands. I may have started it too low. Let's change the key. We're alive, anything happens, right, Courtney? I love you, Lord, for your mercy never fails me. All my days have been held in your hands. From the moment that I wake up until I lay my head, I will sing of the goodness of God. Let's go to the second voice. I love your voice. Guys, help me say it. It has led me through the fire. In darkest nights, you are close like no other. I've known you as a father. I've known you as a friend. I have lived in the goodness of God. And all my life you have been faithful. And all my life you have been so, so good. With every breath, of the goodness of God. Oh, I will sing of the goodness of God. Courtney, I wish I had a little more voice to carry on with the song, but I'm just happy to be here, and may God continue to bless you, your family, and your ministry. Good night, guys.
Faith, you have been faithful. All my life, you have been faithful. Help me, somebody. All my life, you have been so, so good. Come on, yeah. When I'm able, I will say, I will say, all the good. Was so beautiful. Come on, give it up for Sister Nisha. Imagine, now just imagine this. She came up here and she said she didn't have a voice. Now, can you imagine? I don't know. Just imagine if that wasn't so. Should be still singing of the goodness of God. Come on, give it up for her one more time. Yes, yes, yes. So Dr. McBean has been pushing, and so far, how many tablets are you up to, sir?
Nine so far. Nine.
All right, so I'm going to start off this round with the first one.
Praise the Lord.
All right, so I'm starting this round with the first one. Who's going to be matching? We need five more. Five more before the next item, can we? And these tablets, they're not that expensive.
No, not at all.
Not that expensive. $150, $200, and anything south of $200. Can we see another? How's it doing in the chat? Folks online, you could just put it in the chat and we'll contact you. Nothing yet?
Nothing yet online.
So maybe I have to do one more?
Yep. You do what I'm doing.
You'll do one more if I do one more?
That's right.
I'll rock one more. Okay. So we're up to three. Who's going to match that? All right, so my... Is that Tony?
Yes,
now, I had to take my glasses off to see that. You know, this mask thing, you know, it doesn't do justice.
No.
I was just praying for this whole thing to be open.
Yeah.
You know, we're just praying for... God bless you, man. I haven't seen this man in 30 years. You're still looking good. God bless you. God bless you. This is all Courtney's friends are just showing up left, right, and center. And it's just a blessing to have them in the house. Is Robert anywhere around? Are you eating, sir? All right. I'm just checking. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, wait. We still need two more? My math was wrong. Someone sent you? Pastor Constantine, God bless you. How many? Two? You called so many names. I thought it was three. All right. God bless you. God bless you for Steve, Patsy, and Pastor Constantine. God bless you. And so we're doing great tonight. We're doing very good. God bless you. God bless you. And so we have another one right there. We're Sister Vivace, God bless you, God bless you. And I'm pretty sure that those children in the Joshua house, they're going to be very happy. And believe me, it's very important because we're living in a time when this is something that is not, before it was a luxury item, because I'm a person of the classroom myself, and I'm seeing how important it is to have these equipment for the students in school is very important. It's not a luxury item. It's not something to go around taking pictures and doing all kind of fancy stuff. It's for the education. A matter of fact, in my classroom, I'm going totally paperless. I'm going totally paperless because teachers don't really want to be handling too many papers with this COVID pandemic going around. Kids, they're doing the work on the tablets and they're emailing it in and everything. This world is changing, folks. So just in case you think we're trying to prop up Joshua House and make them, we're just bringing them up to speed. Is that all right? Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, I want you to put your hands together. Make him feel welcome, my very good friend, Robert Bailey. Come on, give it up for him as he comes.
One, two. Good night, everyone. Come on, good night, everyone. Isn't God good? Well, I'm not going to spend any time talking too much. I want to just say happy birthday to two persons in the house. Kevel, happy birthday to you, man. That's Courtney's musician, and he celebrates his birthday tonight. But tonight is the big man's birthday. Courtney, wherever you are, happy birthday to you, bro. And remember that no weapon formed against you will prosper. Mr. Music, run the show. Come on, put your hands together.
You trying to rob my blessing, but they're not gonna make you take it from me. I'm going to the valley. In Jesus' name, you're not gonna take it from me. You're trying hard to break me, but.
voice of the Lord.
You come in the arms of flesh.
But I come in the name of the Lord.
Devil, I know that you're wrong.
So wrong.
So wrong.
So wrong.
In that pit you won't see me. I know that you're wrong.
So wrong.
So wrong.
This mantle of victory will arise before
you.
Me.
Come in the arms.
COVID has thrown us left. You know, I saw a caption the other day where I see a plane load of people all snugged up together. Plane was full. And then just under it, you saw the church. And it was empty. And I say, what are they doing? What are they doing? But it's time as a people, as a church, to rise and shine. And Courtney, wherever you are, I'm going to dedicate this song to you. Even as musicians, as singers, people of God, we need to shine. This is a song I recently wrote, one of my singles. Hope you enjoy it.
I will shine. Oh yeah. Taking my time to live again. This is the time to reign. Living above the hurt and pain. And I would never be the same. Shine, I will shine. Limit where he can take me. Shine, I will shine. I'm gonna let my little light shine.
Let it shine.
Shine, I will shine. The love of God will shine through me.
Thank you.
is not the sky. For my strength lies only in the Lord. And there's no limit He can take me.
Come on, sing.
Shine, I will shine. I'm gonna let my little light shine.
Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine.
Shine, I will shine. The love of God will shine through me. Shine your light in the darkness.
Let the whole world know He's the greatest. Oh yeah.
Let my little light shine.
Let it shine, let it shine. Shine your light in the darkness. Let the whole world know He's the greatest. Let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine.
Shine your light in the darkness. Let the whole world know He's the greatest. Let your little light shine.
Everybody.
Let the whole world know He's the greatest. Let your little light shine.
One more time.
Shine your light in the darkness. Let the whole world know He's the greatest. Let your little light shine.
Important for us tonight to let our light shine. Over the last 18 months, 19 months, right here in the United States of America, over 700,000 lights have stopped shining. Think about that for a moment. Over 700,000 lights have stopped shining. And I'm sure that each and every one of us here tonight can say that they know someone whose light has stopped shining during this period. Tonight we remember these individuals. I go to the Caribbean and I think about the lights that have stopped shining there. I get more specific and I think about Jamaica. Because for this period, we have now seen over 1,800 lights extinguished. That's something. But yet we tonight still have an opportunity to shine our light. I don't know about you, but I'm going to shine my little light. As long as God gives me breath, I am going to shine my light. Down in Jamaica, I've had the opportunity of working with the president as a special assistant in charge of advancement and development for the Central Jamaica Conference of Seventh-day Adventists. This is the largest conference in Jamaica, which has a population of 2.9 million as over a little over 300,000 Seventh-day Adventists. Central Jamaica Conference is the largest conference down there. My president is actually online watching. I thank you, President Pastor Levi Johnson, and for the great work that you do. Courtney is a friend of Central Jamaica Conference. Anytime we are doing a program, I call on Courtney, he's there. I call on this crew, Mark and everyone here, all the crew, they're there for Central Jamaica Conference. We have established a foundation called WEAL, that's the acronym, standing for welfare, health, education, empowerment, and local community. And we get out into the community doing deeds directly that affect the folks directly. Empowering, helping. So the funds that we collect doesn't go through the normal channels and get bogged down in the red tape. No, it goes straight to helping. And over the last year, we've had the opportunity of getting into the community. And this group, our group, helped greatly in a project in a place called Mock Hall out in Clarendon, Jamaica, where we built we did an addition, a couple bedrooms and bathrooms for a couple who takes in abused women and children. I thank them greatly. Courtney, I thank you. Pastor Levi Johnson, thanks you. And tonight, WEAL is giving a tablet right now, to this initiative. We believe in sharing. Pastor Johnson says, happy birthday, sending regards, and the tablet is coming from WEAL. Yes, for the initiative. And one is coming from Pastor Johnson too. So we are starting off right now with two coming from the Central Jamaica Conference. Thank you for all that you do. And we wish you blessings on this your special day. Thank you very much. So I think, where are we, Donna? Donna May, where are we now? We're at 17, great. And okay, we're at 17, and we've got to. I just believe and know that tonight we are gonna leave here with at least 30 tablets. We are going to leave with at least 30 tablets. And as we do that, it's very important to bring up the birthday man himself. He's just itching and raring to go. And so, without any further ado, let's put our hands together Let us stand to our feet. Let us all stand to our feet and put our hands together for the one and only Courtney Jethro Fadlin.
this is the problem I have, and you have to admit when you... So I'm mixing up two songs. Don't blame me, right? It's age, right? Oh, my God. So right now I need some medication that could bring it back. But you know what? I'm not using Viagra, so that's why. Praise be to God. Praise be to God. So you know what? We're going to go into a different song. I'm going to come back to that. All right, I'm going to come back to that. I'm mixing up two songs, man. So Don, you're going to help me this one. Let's go into Don's song. What is it again? What's the song we're going to do, Don? That's all right. Yes.
Sometimes you have to encourage yourself. Sometimes you have to speak victory during the test. And no matter how you feel, speak a word and you will be healed. Speak over yourself, encourage yourself in the Lord. Thank you. gotta speak a word of yourself.
Are you encouraged after hearing that song? My God. So I'm just going to call this a song I wrote some years ago entitled Heaven. And a good friend of mine, Sheldon Palmer, him calling Big Saxy, all the way from Asia, Manchester, Jamaica. But he's living in Kingston right now. So they call, they call Sheldon my big son, right? Because for those of you who don't know, I'm Guyanese by birth. I was born in Georgetown, Guyana, grew up in a place called Plantation Ross, West Coast in the Brebes, where we plant rice. So I like to tell the story. I grew up eating milk and rice, shine rice. Well, porridge, rice porridge, right? Rice pop. In Guyana, we say rice pop. Right? Shine rice, I said that. Rice and fish. You know, a whole lot of stuff. So, but I moved to Jamaica many, many moons ago. And when I moved back to Jamaica in 08, teaching at Edna Manley College, a teacher by the name of Mrs. Palmer and her son came to meet me there, which is Sheldon's mom and his older brother, Nigel, and his mom told me, you know, your dad and your mom taught me, was the TT program, right, that Wesleyan Scholars back in the day, and my son is in New York, and I heard you're here teaching, and I would love my son to come back to Jamaica and study with you. So Sheldon has been close to me, and everyone knows him as the big son that I didn't give birth to, right? So here he is, Mr. Sheldon Palmer. He's an accomplished producer, won the Grammy Award producer, winning. It's not just award. You win, right? Did you win, right? Are that award mean? Not nominated, but awarded. They win. They win it. They won it. Yes. So, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Sheldon Palmer. As a matter of fact, his middle name is Shedrack. Eh? Yeah, but you have my feature, you there. So go on. Thank you.
as Courtney gets ready to come back on. If music is so sweet down here on this earth, can we imagine how it will be when we reach in heaven? And as the piece says, heaven. I don't know about you, but I want to go there. I must go there. I will go there. I shall go there. I will be there. It's important for me after all these years of hearing that my God is coming again to be ready to go home. And so as we go through again, we cannot forget that we need to help the less fortunate. I don't know if you've ever taken a book and a chapter in the Bible, and every few verses you read, you're reminded to take care of the poor among you, and take care of the widow and the fatherless, and you know, I'm like, so why are we always reminded to take care of the poor among you? And why do we pray for blessings? Because for me, if we are blessed, then we need to be a blessing to others. And so a while ago, earlier, I stepped out because I'm determined, we are determined, myself and my cause, we're determined that we're not leaving here tonight without reaching the goal of 30 tablets, even if we've got to lock the doors. And so I went on the phone, and I thank our online viewers. I didn't just stop there. I made calls. I put something. Many of you have got your phone. Just take out your phone and look at the different groups you've got and that you're in, you're part of. And I have one that says siblings, myself and my siblings, my sisters. And I just told them straight, you are donating. I want 2 tablets from you tonight. Disown me. I don't care. I'm the favorite brother. I'm the only brother. So, hey. And so, from my sisters, yeah, 2 tablets, Janet and I thank my sisters, Janet McBean and Rosemary McBean, for their donation that they didn't know before that they're going to be donating, but they do know now. They're watching. Thank you so much. I want to encourage you all to go on your phones now. Send that text. Make that call. There's someone. I must also acknowledge the family of Courtney. His mother, his father. His mother was supposed to have been here with us, and his sister. She was supposed to have been also called him, but unfortunately his mother fell down the stairs yesterday. From the top to the bottom, and she's doing as well as can be expected, but she's not here tonight. But they're watching online. Moms, thank you for Courtney. Dad, thank you for Courtney. To all his family, his mom in Ghana, thank you for Courtney's brothers, sisters, all over. I thank you for giving him to us. And Johnny's, you're watching. I'm waiting on your call. I'm not calling you out yet, but I'm going to be calling you out. Please, get on your phones. Let's see, we're getting there. We're getting closer. Guess what? We only need 11 more. That's all we need, 11 more. And then we can go home. Do you want to go home? Oh, no, you don't want to go home, so that's okay.
was there, but we need 11 more. Get on those phones. Send out the text. There's people out there. There's folks out there who want to give. They just need you to prod them, to tell them to give. That's all very important. I think Courtney seems to be resting. Right? Him ready? Him did it? You sure now? Okay. Well, maybe Caleb wants to come up to you. Are you ready, Caleb? It's your time. Well, that was Caleb. Are you ready again? Come on.
I just want to move this along. So my good friend Tony Brady's here.
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Tony Brady. Can you go on the keyboard for me, Tony? So many years ago in Jamaica, Tony was the leader of a group called Life. What is it again? Life, no. Go back on the keyboard, Tony. Where you going? Come on, Robert. But Robert sang this song, "Jesus, You're the Center of My Joy." And I wanted to sing the song so badly. I was so moved by the song. And Brady said to me, "Fadlin, just go and blow the saxophone. Don't sing." I was so hurt. You know, I really felt like if I could sing, right? So when I did my first album, I recorded that song. But Tony is here. And Robert is here, so we're going to do the song. So the two guys that inspired me to play the song, Jesus. I heard it before. I actually heard the original by Richard Smallwood. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Tony Brady and Robert Bailey.
Center of my joy. All that's good and perfect comes from you. You're the heart of my contentment, hope for all I do. You're the center. Come on, hit a mic. My joy.
Had to, you know, give thanks for this guy. He saved my life many times. Seriously, take a verse. Oh,
So what happened? Clap now. Ladies and gentlemen. Wow. I'm full. I mean, like, feasting on music. My good friend. Brother Anthony Brady. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for him. He was on keyboard just now. He was my mom. I mean, I haven't seen him in 30 years. And my God, God bless you, sir. Wow. Wow. How about Sheldon on the horn? And I like the inspiration that he gave, that 20 years ago, his dad didn't even recognize the instrument that Courtney was playing. So he bought a cassette and he went and got him a trumpet and said, learn to play this song on this instrument. But he took it to another level. He picked up the saxophone and he's doing a marvelous job with it. Come on, give it up for him. That's beautiful. That is indeed beautiful. Mr. Engineer, Brother Mark, did we get any more? No more pledges as yet. Well, I know that other folks will be coming in. Other folks will be pledging tonight. And believe me, before we leave here tonight, we're going to have those 30 tablets. All right? And just in case you're moved to throw iPads in it, it's fine also. Any form of electronic device that is good for education, it is good. We welcome the computers. And I know some folks have some computers that they haven't opened in a long time. Those are welcome too. Come on, give it up for the band, ladies and gentlemen. They're doing a fine in-house job. I love the spontaneity that they're actually producing tonight. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I'm about to introduce to you a very well-renowned songwriter, producer. Ladies and gentlemen, this man, he knows the craft, and he has been doing it for quite some time. Give it up for the man himself, Sir Sam Archer. Come on, give it up for him as he comes to you.
Anyway, he was talking about me. It was world renowned and thing. I feel it nice. Good evening, brothers and sisters. It is a very splendiferous occasion. I feel very fabulous right now. I had an ongoing joke with Warren earlier. You know, I saw this GQ post with Will Smith, and below it tells you the price of the outfits. So they take a picture and they say the jacket, $3,000, you know, the jeans, $1,700 and things. So I was just telling him the price for my stuff. But I wouldn't tell you all that. Blessings to the band. Happy birthday, Mr. Fadlin. It's good to see all these faces. I didn't even make out Don earlier. Don made me out, and Brother Don, you did your thing. You didn't see Tony in 30 years? When last I see you, brethren? 100 years. All right. You see, I'm not world-renowned because these people in the back don't know nothing. Tough crowd tonight, boy. Tough. All that tough. I am from the island of Tobago, next door to Trinidad. We have any Trinis in the house tonight? We have a little Trini section down here. This is a Jamaican thing, huh? There's more Jamaicans in here. Joke chicken and, you know. I want to know what's going on in Jamaica with the water, you know. Why is this all it is drink over there? Because while I get it together, let me explain why. How many musicians we have in the house that understand theory? Well, we have some. You guys know theory, right? You know theory and thing. All right. So, explain to me a 2/4 beat. 1/2, 1/2, 1/2. Right? That's normal. A 3/4, one, two, three, one, two, three. Like a waltz kind of thing, you know. And you have a four fourths. One, two, three, four, one, two, three. Somehow in Jamaica, the dominant beat is on the third. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two. So I wanted to understand what was going on. Is the water they're drinking down there? Or the dominant either on the one or the two or the four? You all put it on the three. Is it the herb of life we're talking about? Them people in the back just quiet, boy. In the tree. All right. I am not doing stand-up, people. Don't get twisted. I come to sing some material here and send me tail back down in the corner of a zoo. You ready for me, brethren? You trying? Oh, what do you mean you're trying? You ready or you have it? I need to talk some more stuff and then you let me know, you know. All right. Oh, I know what's going on here. My neck was feeling real tight, but jam with me, jam with me. Yeah. To deal with all the trials in my way. Yeah, yeah. Father, give me perseverance. The patience I need. I need a little more bass in the music. Oh, my steps, Father. Guide my mind, Father. Guide my lips, Father. Guide my heart, Father. Guide my steps, Father. Guide my mind, Father. Guide my lips, Father. Guide my heart, oh yeah, yeah. Father, give me strength, I pray, yeah, yeah.
I see everybody head moving in the back. You all had got the bootleg copy and thing. Well, it's bootleg already get. You already know I was the one who sing that. Well, that's what it is. You see fellow who sing them tune? Don't buy the bootleg. Get the real thing. Okay, good. Next tune, brethren. Yeah! I don't know. I need to feel it, brethren. I need to feel it. Feel it. I don't know. Come on. Let me jam a little bit, but let her get the thing ready. Let her get it. Yes. 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 All right. So you're going to wheel it and bring it down. We're going to wheel. One. Get ready to wheel. Two. Get ready to wheel. One. One, two, wheel! What kind of wheel is this, brethren? Is a peas and rice wheel? All right, we're going, brethren. We're serious now. What is weed?
Hey! I think you all need to get up for this one. Come on! Hey! Hey! Wonderful evening. I'm now, this is what we're going to do.
I'm now going to call on the pastor of this church. I don't want to get it wrong, but I'm going to try. I think it's Pastor Eusebi. I think it's that. I think that's what I was told, but he will correct it when he comes up. But we thank him for allowing us to be here. And not only allowing us to be here, but he's graciously jumped on the cameras and recording. Thank you very much, Pastor, for all that you've done. Then we'll call Judith. You'll be next, right after. Yeah, right after. And then we'll close out with Sam will lead us on home. But so far, we have collected, we have donations of, or pledges of 19 tablets. We're going to continue. And I know that God's going to allow us to get to that magical number of 30. For those online, you can just cash out the funds to Courtney. Those here, just get that information. Cash out to Courtney, and we will ensure that we're going to purchase. Courtney's actually going down to Ghana in December, and we will ensure that the 30 tablets will be going down with him and anything else to be donated.
I just want to make a quick shout out here before I forgot, because you know persons have to leave. If you have to leave and you want to grab something, we have food at the back. I can't eat all of it. Villaroy doesn't need chicken. I eat chicken sometimes. My kids call me sometimes vegetarian. So please make sure you have some. So you guys know Kivel. Today's his birthday. Kivel, happy birthday. Hold on. Let me make sure somebody pronounced this name properly. Winiva, right? Today's Winiva's birthday as well. So, right.
Let's sing happy birthday. Come on.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, everybody. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Pastor.
Hallelujah. Glory to God. A blessing to be here. Who has been blessed so far? Come on, you can do better than that. You are too sophisticated. Hallelujah. Give glory to God. Put your hand together for Jesus. Hallelujah. My name is Pastor Yodi Uzeb. I'm from originally from heaven. Yeah, I don't know about that. It happened. And I landed to the Ivory Coast in West Africa. So I speak French. I'm trying to speak English. Hallelujah. So it's really an honor for me to have Courtney here. I have known Courtney for more than 20 years. You know, we met in Rhode Island, you know, and after every event, you always drove back to me with me to New York. And that's how we got, you know, to know each other. It's really a blessing when, you know, Kevier was trying to find a place. He said that I know a pastor who can help you. And then I got a call, and he put me a conference call with Courtney. talking and then recognize his voice. It's Courtney. Oh, come on. If it's Courtney, there's no issue. He's always welcome. So I'm really honored to have everyone here celebrating you know, the birthday of Courtney in this church, which is the house of God. So I'm going to pray, you know. You know, don't give your mic to a pastor. Hallelujah. Father God, we want to thank you. Just bow your heads. We want to thank you for a wonderful moment like that. Father, people are going to a Yankee game. Yankees game, they are full. The stadium is full of people. As we notice, plane are full of people. When they go to the train, they forget about COVID. But when you call them for church, in the house of the one who's able to heal them and set them free, they remember that COVID is killing people. Father God, this is those who came, who put faith on you, and who are supporting your servants in his ministry to help the needed. I pray that, Father God, you bless them. You bless them. Surprise them, Father God, in the name of Jesus, with extraordinary manifestation of your glory in their lives. Let them be the witness of you wherever they go. Father God, remember those kids. I pray that, Father God, before the end of this year, joy will be perfect, will be perfected in their lives. Father God, thank you for your servant, and we celebrate him as we celebrate you, and wishing him happy and glorious birthday. God bless you in Jesus' name. Amen.
Ladies and gentlemen, I know that the time has come where we're going to be experiencing another level of worship. Put your hands together and make her feel welcome, the minister of God herself, Minister Julie Gale. Make her feel welcome.
Hallelujah. How y'all doing? Good evening, everybody. Good evening, good evening, good evening, good evening. I would just sit there and enjoy everything. I didn't even want to come again. I was having so much fun. To be honest with you, I was enjoying everybody. Hope everybody's doing great this evening. Am I going to sing with you guys, or am I going to use my tracks? Which one? I work with them? All right. Happy birthday, Courtney. Anybody sing happy birthday to Courtney already?
Yes.
Yeah, we did? So I came late, right? And good evening to all the viewers. Courtney? Where is he? Happy birthday, bro. You know Courtney, you know Courtney's a joker, right? Anybody know that? Courtney sent me a message one morning. Wagwan. Wagwan, Miss History. So, I was listening to him talking, going on. So I sent him back one. I had to do that. I think Courtney is a joker, and he would do that. He sent me out these messages. Wagwan, you are right. Bishop's a check for you. What we singing, guys? What we singing? Wagwan. My God is bigger than this. Anybody know that? My God is bigger than that. My God is bigger, he's bigger, he's bigger, he's bigger. God is bigger than this. So if you're having any problem and you don't know how to solve them, I
situation come upon you. Everywhere you turn, trouble follow you. If you're having any problem and you don't know how to solve them, a situation come upon you. Everywhere you turn, trouble follow you. Now you turn to the Lord, Him will help you, and all of your struggling will take you through. I said turn to the Lord, Him will help you, all of your struggle. Say that my God is bigger than this, my God is bigger than that. My God is bigger, He's bigger, He's bigger, He's bigger. God is bigger. Everybody know my God is bigger than this, my God is bigger than that. My God is bigger, yes, He's bigger. God is bigger than this. How about give me Jesus? Now what you think about Jesus? I say, what you think about Jesus? Here we go right now. He's all right, all right, all right. All right, let's try. Now give me Jesus in the morning, come on. Jesus in the evening, every minute of the day. Give me Jesus, He's my reason for living, He's my source of survival. Every minute of the day, give me Jesus. You give me Jesus in the morning, God. Jesus in the evening, yeah. Every minute of the day, give me Jesus. He's my reason, I know that He's my source of survival. Every minute of the day, give me Jesus. Listen, when all my friends forsake me, it look like hope is lost, I call the name of Jesus. That's where my future lies. When my soul is cast down and my way looks dark, He softly come and whisper, child, your future is bright. He's my reason, I know that He's my source. Give me Jesus. You give me Jesus in the morning, yeah. Jesus in the evening, yeah. He's my source of survival.
do you need him? Yes, I need him. Gotta have Jesus, Jay. Yes, you, Jay. Yes, you, Jay. Yes, you, Jay. Jay, Jay, yes, you, ass. Oh, Jay, yes, you, ass. Say, Jay, yes, you, Jay. Yes, you, Jay. Yes, you, ass. Can't do without my Jesus. I can't do without my Jesus. I can't do without my Jesus. Can't do without my Jesus. Can't do without my Jesus. I can't do without my Jesus.
I love Jesus. You know God good? Let me tell you what this pandemic reminds me of. It reminds me of the story in the Bible of Joseph, to be honest with you, when there was a famine in the land. And it was in that time that Joseph was able to store up everything to help his people. You know, I can say this, that there were some things that I wanted in life. And it was in the heart of the fire, in the center of the flood, in the height of the confusion. And I believe because I kept my mind focused on God. I believe it was because I was steadfast with him. You know, the church that I was going at the time, they never closed their doors. There were times when we were driving down Barclays Center, and the place would look like a ghost town, but we would be going to church. What would have taken us 45 minutes usually would take us like 20 minutes to reach church. There was nobody on the road, but we were going to church, myself and even the drummer over there and the bass player, and we were going to church. We were leading worship. We didn't have the crowd, but the pastor was preaching, I was leading worship, and you would think that we were before thousands of people. I remember one night they called the cops on us. When the cops came, the cops said, "You guys are okay, just go on." I'm saying that to say this. In the midst of chaos and confusion, and let me cut it short. Do not make any decision in a storm. Keep steadfast, knowing that Jesus is on the boat with you. And watch him come through at the end. If you just be calm. Here's a little song I'm going to do. And this is a song that helped a young lady. One night the Lord said, just go on Instagram and speak. I didn't know why, but I just went on. By the time I was finished, I got a message from a young lady. She said, them some of a call you. Them who? She couldn't tell. She just said, them some of a call you. And that night, she said, I was about to take my life. But because you came on Instagram and you did this song, I'm alive today. The song simply says, stay with God. I'm telling your people, even in the belly of hell, if you cry out to him, he will hear you. Hallelujah, Jesus. I love you so much, oh God. You've been good to me. Thank you, Lord. Can I take it now? One more time. Says, I know the mountains get so high sometimes. I know the valley seems so wide. It seems this journey, it will never end. And you keep asking the question, God, why? But if you just believe your life is in God's hands, then I come to tell you every mountain will descend.
disappear, but you've got to stay with God in spite of what you see or feel. Stay with God in spite of how things may appear. Stay with God. It doesn't matter what may come our way. There is only one place we are safe. Stay with God. Listen, I know the way you feel. Sometimes life say give up now. Sometimes you feel like you cannot hold on. But you're not the only one who is carrying your load. Remember he said to cast all your cares on him. Sometimes we cry and we tell everybody that we meet. You see, because we feel that would ease the pain. But if you just believe, stay with God in spite of how things may appear. Can I tell somebody, stay with God? Hey, it doesn't matter what may come our way. There is only one place we are safe. Stay. Can I do it again? I say stay with God in spite of what you see or what you feel. Say that I'm gonna stay with God. I know that I have to stay with God. I know that I have to stay. Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, yeah, I know it's not death, it's only a shadow. So I'm gonna stay, I'm gonna stay, I'm gonna stay, I'm gonna stay. Sometimes I shall life get tough sometimes, but don't you know that the joy of the Lord, it is your strength. And if you have no joy, you have no strength. So might as well you stay with the joy giver, with the peace giver, with the joy giver, with the peace giver. Sometimes mountains before you, sometimes the army behind you, sometimes the Red Sea before you and mountains beside you, but stay with Jesus. Oh, come on, and Christ is solid rock, I stand, yeah. Every other bone is sinking, 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 tiny, yeah. I'm gonna stay. I'm gonna stay with God. I'm gonna stay with God. I'm gonna stay. I'm gonna stay with God. You know why I'm gonna stay with him? Because he'll make a way. If our backs get against the wall, and it look as if it is over, so he will make a
Wow. Stay with God. Stay with God in spite of what might be happening. Encouraging us in the house to stay with God. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, the man himself, the man of the hour, the birthday guy, give it up one more time for Courtney, Courtney Fadlin. It's yours, sir.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Basi, for giving us this opportunity to host this concert here. Thank you, Dr. Villeroy Sleepy McBean, all the way from, we come from Bogwak. Yes, Villeroy is here from Jamaica. He's a British Jamaican American. And we're grateful for him hosting the Courtney Fadden and Friends Gospel Interpretations for the past year and a half. I just want to give you thanks, bro. Pastor Q Elliott, and the band. You have to introduce the band, all right? So as I, my producer, Mark, Dr. Mark Henry, Pastor Youssef, beautiful family for giving us this opportunity, KKLMI. Don't get it twisted, KKLMI. Renell, you remember, you came here. Renell is watching all the way from Trinidad. Thank you guys for watching. My family, thanks to my wife, my kids, and all my friends, all my the artists that perform. Huh? Oh, my beautiful wife. My beautiful wife, Karen. Thank you, Karen, for always getting my back. And she was busy with the kids, and thank you. Do it again. All right. Karen has always been a good support, you know. Caleb. Yeah. Karen is one of those persons, whenever I come to the table, would you say, okay, honey. And when I wanted to do this concert, persons were asking, are you going to do it in a big location? Are you going to charge? And when I took the idea to Dr. Mark and Dr. Sleepy, they say, hey, let's do it. So I'm grateful to my friends. I see Christopher all the way from Maryland. I had some other friends from Maryland. They left. I had my cousin from Worcester, Massachusetts. They left. But we are here. And my friend Don Corey for coming through. Sam Soft all the way from Boston, Massachusetts. Pastor Judith Gale and her husband. Who else am I missing? Nisha Walcott. Mark Elliott, engineer. Robert Bailey, Sheldon Shadrach Palmer, Sam Archer. Yes, I said Sam Soft. Yes, thank you, dear. All right, you could go now. Yeah, and who else am I missing? Anyone else? Caleb, you have done well, son. Thank you. Go. Well, thank you guys for watching TV Land, all my GT people, the folks in, who? Oh, Vinette, what's Vinette's last name again? Bramwell? And Montague, all my friends that came out. So guys, before you leave, there's some food. Julie, nice seeing you. Everyone else, thank you guys for coming. Andre and his beautiful wife, brother Deacon Andre Doris, who has been a big supporter of me and always tell me, you need to do this, you need to do that. Thanks for the love. I feel loved, I feel blessed. This morning I got up, I think about 5 something, and I started one piece of prayer. And I held my wife and I was praying. It was a marathon. I pray for everybody that I could recall. I pray for even the wicked leaders of the world that we need new leaders. But I give God thanks for this opportunity just to celebrate for you guys coming out and celebrating my birthday. God bless you all. Have a great night. We're not doing another song. We're going to call. I'm going to turn the mic over to, so I'm going to introduce the band, all right, because it's important. On keys, we have?
Kevel.
Kevel who? All the way from Yad, from the place which Sam said the plant tree. On guitar.
Siobhan Morris.
Siobhan who?
Morris.
Didn't it sound like you sang Morris before? On bass.
Gilroy Olivier. Yes.
And on drums.
Steve Lamy.
Cockroach. All right, we're going to turn it over to Pastor Q Elliott. Bev, Sister White, thank you guys for coming. Thanks, everyone, if I leave out anybody. Thank you, thank you, thank you, TV Land. Thanks to all the persons that have donated to this this cause. Joshua House, I remember I was invited to Guyana by Dr. Paloma, who was the vice chancellor at the University of Guyana, and I went down, and she said that the proceeds were going towards the Joshua House. So I said, okay, I would like to donate. So I went in person as well, and I toured the facility. This place has been run by Mrs. Accra, and she's doing an outstanding job, and just seeing all these kids that, so if you're looking for kids to adopt, we could take you down to Guyana at Joshua House, because I'm waiting for my finances to grow, and I'm going to take my wife down, and I'm going to bring back some, you know. So, but it's important, you know, just, you know, help out a kid, send them to college, you know. So thank you guys. I don't want to miss anyone out, all the folks in England and wherever you're watching, Nigeria, Ghana, Europe, wherever you are. Love you, Trinidad. Big up, big up, big up. And ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Pastor Q. Elliott.
Thank you so much, Courtney. Thank you, everyone. Thanks, everyone who has been so supportive tonight. I just got an update. A good friend of mine all the way out in New Jersey. A matter of fact, Brother Courtney will be performing next Sunday afternoon at his place. That's Bishop Neil Gray. He just sent me a text message that to count him in for one tablet. So we're at 20. And then my son Cecil also text in that he is donating another one, so we are at 21. So we didn't do too badly tonight. We're still looking for the count to increase because the news is there, the message is there, it's online. Everyone has the word out there. Once they replay, they're going to see that the Joshua House needs the help. And so when you go home, think it over. We still have time. He's going to be leaving in December for Guyana, and we want to make sure he has at least 30 tablets to take with him. Is that all right? Now, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to welcome him one more time. Put your hands together for the man himself with a lot of vibes. But before I welcome him, let me just do this prayer, and then I could just hand over to him to close off the night. So bow your heads with me everywhere. Father, in the name of Jesus, we just want to bless you. We thank you tonight for this event. We thank for everyone who contributed to this in whatever form, from the artists, the musicians, those who came just to give support. I pray, Father, those who are online, wherever they are, I pray a blessing upon them. I pray also a blessing on those, Father, who have made a sacrifice of giving. And I pray tonight that you will just rest it on the heart of someone else to give. I pray, Father, for continued blessing. I pray for protection now as we travel from this place to our separate places of abode. And Father, continue to anoint your people. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen.
Sorry. Auntie Vanessa Lumpkin, London, happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. And if you'd like a tax deductible receipt, please go to COHOPE.org and click on the donate button. If you go there, you can get your make your donation there, you can get a tax deductible receipt. Thank you very much. God bless you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the man himself.
Sir, Sam Saul.
Hallelujah.
Yes, sir.
Okay, we're going to do it in African style. Can we all stand and we're going to celebrate? Hallelujah. Turn it up, oh yeah. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Everybody, aha. Everybody, aha. Hey, aha.
Thank you.
You know, it's good that you wait to the end. I have to sing so that some people can go, so that the food can be enough for us.
All right, guys, there's food at the back. Food at the back, food at the back, food at the back. Get some food and drink. There's no alcohol.